So in the space where I've just lifted this beetroot from, I'm left with this gap. So I'm going to plant some more beetroot seeds into it. These ones, can you see that? Quite small-ish. Well, my hands are huge anyway. And that's it. I'm not even going to cover them over. They'll just find a crack somewhere. And that's it. Beetroot seeds planted. Enjoy. Take care. Bye. It is that simple. Yes, it is that simple. There you go. More details on the blog, blog.donniganlandscaping.com. Search for beetroot. Take care. Enjoy.